This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Mario Japanese, Mario Hepburn, Mario, English, ˈmaːrjo, Italian. 31-1981-1990-32-1989-1995-33-1996-2002-34-2006 Present 35 Other Mario Games 36 In Other Media 37 Television 38 Film 39 Other 4 Characteristics 41 Occupation and Hobbies 42 Relationships 5 Abilities 51 Power-ups 6 Reception 61 Critical Response 62 Legacy 7 References 8 External links Concept and creation seen on his hat, Mario's emblem represents him in the interfaces of many of the games in which he has appeared. Shigeru Miyamoto created Mario while developing Donkey Kong in an attempt to produce a best-selling video game for Nintendo. Previous titles like Sheriff had not achieved the same success as titles like Pac-Man originally. Miyamoto wanted to create a video game that used the characters Popeye, Bluto, and Olive Oyl at the time. However, Miyamoto was unable to acquire a license to use the characters and would not until 1982 with Popeye, so he ended up making Jumpman, later known as Mario, Donkey Kong, and Pauline in the early stages of Donkey Kong. Mario was unable to jump, and the focus was to escape a maze. However, Miyamoto enabled Mario to jump, saying, "If you had a barrel rolling towards you, what would you do?" Miyamoto originally named the character Mr. Video, and he was to be used in every video game Miyamoto developed according to a widely circulated story. During localization of Donkey Kong for American audiences, Nintendo of America's warehouse landlord Mario Segale confronted his then-president Minoru Arakawa, demanding back rent following a heated argument in which the Nintendo employees eventually convinced Segale he would be paid. They opted to name the character in the game Mario after him. Miyamoto commented that if he had named Mario Mr. Video, Mario likely would have disappeared off the face of the earth. By Miyamoto's own account, Mario's profession was chosen to fit with the game design since Donkey Kong was set on a construction site. Mario was made into a carpenter when he appeared again in Mario Brothers. It was decided he should be a plumber, since a lot of the game is played in underground settings. Mario's character design, particularly his large nose, draws on Western influences. Once he became a plumber, Miyamoto decided to put him in New York and make him Italian, lightheartedly attributing Mario's nationality to his mustache. Other sources have Mario's profession chosen to be carpenter in an effort to depict the character as an ordinary hard worker, and make it easier for players to identify with him after a colleague suggested that Mario more closely resembled a plumber. Miyamoto changed Mario's profession accordingly and developed Mario Brothers, featuring the character in the sewers of New York City due to the graphical limitations of arcade hardware at the time. Miyamoto clothed the character in red overalls and a blue shirt to contrast against each other, and the background a red cap was added to let Miyamoto avoid drawing the character's hairstyle, forehead, and eyebrows, as well as to circumvent the issue of animating his hair as he jumped to make him appear human on-screen despite his small size. Mario was given distinct features, prominently a large nose and a mustache, which avoided the need to draw a mouth and facial expressions on the small on-screen character. Miyamoto developed Mario with the idea of using him as a go-to character that could be put into any title as needed, albeit in cameo appearances, as at the time Miyamoto was not expecting Mario to become popular to this end. He originally called the character Mr. Video, comparing his intent to have Mario appear in later games to the cameos done by Alfred Hitchcock within Hitchcock's films over time. Mario's appearance has become more defined: blue eyes, white gloves, brown shoes, a red M in a white circle on the front of his hat, and gold buttons on his overalls have been added. The colors of his shirt and overalls were also reversed from a blue shirt with red overalls to a red shirt with blue overalls. Miyamoto attributed this process to the different development teams and artists for each game, as well as advances in technology as time has gone on. Surname: Nintendo did not initially reveal Mario's full name. In a 1989 interview, it was stated not to be Mario Mario, despite the implication of the Mario Brothers series title. The first notable use of Mario Mario was in the 1993 live-action film adaptation. This was again used in two of Prima's official strategy guides, in 2000 for Mario Party 2 and in 2003 for Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. In 2012, after Charles Martinet voiced Mario declaring himself Mario Mario at the San Diego Comic-Con the next month, Satoru Iwata said he had no last name. which Shigeru Miyamoto agreed with the month after 2 months after Iwata's death in July 2015. Miyamoto changed his stance September 2015 at the Super Mario Bros. 30th Anniversary Festival, confirming that his name was indeed Mario. Mario Appearances Main Article, List of Mario Video Games 1981-1990. Mario's iconic sprite from Super Mario Bros. 1985. Mario debuted as Jumpman in the arcade game Donkey Kong on July 9, 1981. He is shown to be a carpenter and has a pet ape called Donkey Kong. The carpenter mistreats the ape and Donkey Kong escapes to kidnap Jumpman's girlfriend, originally known as the Lady, but later named Pauline. The player must take the role of Jumpman and rescue the girl. Jumpman was later renamed Mario in the 1982 arcade game Donkey Kong Jr., the only game in which he has been portrayed as an antagonist. In the 1983 arcade game Mario Brothers, Mario and his younger brother Luigi are portrayed as Italian-American plumbers who have to defeat creatures that have been coming from the sewers below New York City in Super Mario Bros. For the Nintendo Entertainment System. Mario saves Princess Toadstool, later known as Princess Peach of the Mushroom Kingdom, from King Koopa to save Princess Toadstool. Mario conquers the eight worlds of the Mushroom Kingdom by going to the castle in each to defeat a minion of King Koopa. To reach each castle, Mario battles through three sub-worlds by defeating King Koopa's henchmen. If Mario successfully fights his way through the castle and defeats the minion, he frees a mushroom retainer inside the eighth castle. Mario has a final fight with King Koopa and frees Princess Toadstool in Super Mario Bros. 2. The player can choose between Mario, Luigi, Toad, or Princess Peach. Each character possesses unique abilities. Luigi has stronger jumping ability, Toad can dig the fastest, and Peach can float, with Mario being the most well-rounded in Super Mario Bros. 3. Mario quests to save the rulers of seven kingdoms from Bowser and his children, the Koopalings, and Mario travels across eight worlds to restore order to the Mushroom World and to rescue Princess Peach. Mario is introduced to new power-ups that augment his abilities. 1989-1995. In Super Mario Land, an alien named Tatanga appears, hypnotizes the inhabitants of an area called Sarasaland, and kidnaps its ruler, Princess Daisy. Mario sets out to rescue her, traveling through the four geographical areas of Sarasaland and defeating Tatanga's minions along the way. He corners Tatanga in the skies of the Chai Kingdom, bringing down the alien warship and rescuing Daisy in Super Mario World. Mario and Luigi take Princess Peach for a vacation in Dinosaur World sometime after the events of Super Mario Bros. 3. During the vacation, Peach is kidnapped by Bowser. Mario and Luigi meet the Yoshis, dinosaurs that live in Dinosaur World, and they help rescue Peach by allowing Mario and Luigi to ride them in Super Mario Land 2 to 6 Golden Coins, whose events take place immediately after the original Super Mario Land. Mario's evil counterpart Wario has put an evil spell over Mario Land while Mario was away in Sarasaland, renaming the area Wario Land. The inhabitants are brainwashed into thinking that Wario is their master and Mario is their enemy. Wario's motive behind this sudden attack was to take control over Mario's castle in order to have one of his own to stop Wario. Mario finds the six golden coins throughout Mario Land and regains access to his castle in Super Mario World 2, Yoshi's Island. A stork carries baby Mario and baby Luigi across the sea, but the evil Magikoopa comic steals baby Luigi, and baby Mario falls onto an island called Yoshi's Island, home to Yoshis. After Mario meets the Yoshis, the group journeys through the game's six worlds to rescue baby Luigi and the stork from baby Bowser and comic. 1996-2002 Super Mario 64 featured Mario's first 3D rendering. Mario made his 3D debut in Super Mario 64. Princess Peach sends Mario a letter inviting him to join her at her castle for cake. However, when he arrives, Mario discovers that Bowser has invaded the castle and imprisoned the princess and her servants within it using the castle's 120 power stars. Many of the castle's paintings are portals to other worlds, in which Bowser's minions guard the stars. Mario explores the castle and other worlds to recover the stars. He gains access to more painting portals as he recovers more stars, and he traverses three obstacle courses that lead him to battles with Bowser. Defeating Bowser the first two times earns Mario keys that open new levels of the castle, while the final battle releases Peach, who rewards Mario by baking the cake that she promised him in Super Mario Sunshine. Mario, Toadsworth, and Princess Peach take a vacation to Isle Delfino, a tropical island. A person resembling Mario, known as Shadow Mario, vandalizes and pollutes the entire entire island using a magic paintbrush. The vandalism has caused the shine sprites to flee from the island's main city, Delfino Plaza, and blanket the island in darkness blamed for the mess. Mario is arrested by the island authorities and ordered to clean up Isle Delfino. Mario is equipped with Flood, a robotic hosing device invented by Professor E. Gadd, which he uses to clean up the pollution and collect the shine sprites. Meanwhile, Peach is kidnapped by Shadow Mario, who reveals himself to be Bowser Jr., one of Bowser's children. Having stolen the paintbrush from Professor E. Gadd, Mario eventually confronts Bowser and Bowser Jr. and rescues the princess with the island cleaned up. Mario and Peach begin their vacation. 2006 present. Mario went to 25D in New Super Mario Bros. While Mario and Peach take a walk together through the Mushroom Kingdom, Bowser Jr. kidnaps Peach and flees. Mario gives chase, venturing through 8 worlds. Mario eventually catches up, defeating both Bowser and Bowser Jr. and rescuing Peach in Super Mario Galaxy. Mario is invited by Princess Peach to the Centennial Star Festival in the Mushroom Kingdom. Upon arrival, Bowser invades the kingdom and rips Peach's castle from its foundations and lifts it into outer space after failing to prevent the princess from being kidnapped. Mario meets star-like creatures called Lumas and their companion, Rosalina. Rosalina tells Mario that Bowser has stolen the Power Stars, the source of power for Rosalina's mobile observatory, and has taken Peach to the center of the universe. Mario then travels to various galaxies to reclaim the Power Stars to restore power to the observatory and reclaim Princess Peach in New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Another 25D game. Mario, Luigi, and two Toads are attending Princess Peach's birthday party when Bowser Jr. and the other 7 Koopalings ambush the princess and kidnap her. Mario, Luigi, and the two Toads chase after them across 8 worlds, defeating each Koopaling as they progress. The quartet eventually confronts Bowser, defeating him and saving the princess in Super Mario Galaxy 2, Bowser, who has transformed himself into a giant using the Power Stars, attacks the Mushroom Kingdom and abducts Peach, taking her to the center of the universe with the help of the Lumas. Mario pilots Starship Mario, a mobile planet in the shape of his head, in order to travel to various galaxies and gather the Power Stars, used to fuel the ship after multiple battles against both Bowser and Bowser Jr. Mario eventually arrives at Bowser's lair at the center of the universe, where he defeats him and rescues the princess. In 2012, Mario returned in New Super Mario Bros. 2, where he collects several coins scattered across the Mushroom Kingdom. In addition to saving Princess Peach from the evil clutches of Bowser and the Koopalings, Mario returns to defeat Bowser and his minions in New Super Mario Bros. U. Mario is one of the playable characters in Super Mario 3D World, having average running speed and jump height. Other Mario games. Mario games of other genres include various games. Nintendo Entertainment System in 1992, is the most successful and longest-running kart racing franchise. Other Mario sports games include the Camelot-developed series Mario Golf and Mario Tennis, and, respectively, the baseball and soccer games Mario Superstar Baseball and Super Mario Strikers. In 1999, Hudson Soft developed the Mario Party series, which began on the Nintendo 64. The games revolve around a set of minigames and are playable with up to 4 players. Mario. Apart from his platformer and spin-off game appearances, Mario has made guest appearances in non-Mario games, such as Mike Tyson's Punch-Out, where Mario is a referee. Mario appeared as a playable character in NBA Street V3 and SSX on Tour, both by Electronic Arts. He makes cameo appearances in both The Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past and The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time as a portrait, and in Metal Gear Solid, The Twin Snakes. He appears as a small statue. Mario has appeared in every game of the Super Smash Bros. Series, in which he is considered a well-balanced character. The game includes other Mario characters, items, and stages. Mario's alter egos Dr. Mario and Metal Mario have made series appearances as well. Television. The first appearance of Mario in other media than games was Saturday Supercade, an animated television series produced by Ruby Spears Productions in 1983. Each episode was composed of several shorter segments featuring video game characters from the golden age of video arcade games. Mario, voiced by Peter Cullen, appeared in Donkey Kong segments where he and Pauline would try to recapture Donkey Kong. Mario starred in the Super Mario Bros. Super Show, produced by Dick Entertainment. The television show starred Captain Lou Albano as Mario in the cartoon and live-action parts of the show. Mario starred in The Adventures of Super Mario Bros. 3 and Super Mario World, voiced by Walker Boone. Film Mario appeared in the live-action film Super Mario Bros. That starred Bob Hoskins as Mario, a plumber who finds himself in an alternate universe in which dinosaurs rule, where he must save the Earth from invasion. The film was a huge flop at the box office outside the original games, television shows, and film. Mario has influenced the creation of a line of licensed merchandise and has appeared in popular culture. The Nintendo Comics System series, along with the Nintendo Adventure books, were created due to Mario as well. Citation needed. Mario was planned to make an appearance in Wreck-It Ralph, but director Rich Moore wanted his presence to be organic and unforced. Though Mario was referenced by Fix It Felix Jr. when he assumed that Mario arrived fashionably late as usual to the party celebrating the game's 30th anniversary, when it was actually his nemesis Wreck-It Ralph that arrived. Rich Moore confirmed that Mario will appear in the sequel, which will be released in early 2018, other on August 21, 2016, in the 2016 Summer Olympics closing ceremony. During a video which showcased Tokyo as the host of the 2020 Summer Olympics, a segment shows Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe transforming into Mario and jumping into a warp pipe which takes him from Shibuya Crossing to Rio de Janeiro in a timely manner, where Abe emerges from the pipe in the center of the Maracana Stadium. Characteristics: Mario was originally portrayed as a two-dimensional sprite, but in later games, he is shown as a three-dimensional, polygonal model. He is depicted as a portly plumber who lives in the fictional land of the Mushroom Kingdom with Luigi, his younger, taller brother in the television series and film. Mario and Luigi are originally from Brooklyn, New York. Little is known of Mario's childhood, though the infant version of Mario, Baby Mario, first appeared in 1995 in Super Mario World 2, Yoshi's Island, and has often appeared in Nintendo sports games since that time. Baby Mario has a major role along with Baby Luigi in Mario. Mario's occupation is plumbing, though in the original Donkey Kong games he is a carpenter. Mario has had several other occupations. In the Dr. Mario series of puzzle games, which debuted in 1990, Mario is portrayed as a medical physician named Dr. Mario. In the Game Boy game Mario's Picross, Mario is an archaeologist, and in Mario vs. Donkey Kong 2, March of the Minis, Mario is the president of a profitable toy-making company. Mario is an athlete in various Mario sports titles including Mario Sports Mix, Mario Strikers Charged, and Mario Golf World Tour, as well as a kart racer in the Mario Kart series. Mario usually saves Princess Peach and the Mushroom Kingdom and purges antagonists, such as Bowser, from various areas. Mario has gained fame in the Mushroom Kingdom due to his heroic deeds, as shown in Mario Land, but Luigi seems to be more linked to her in Super Smash Bros. Melee. The text explaining Daisy's trophy states that, after her appearance in Mario Golf, gossips portrayed her as Luigi's answer to Mario's Peach. Luigi is Mario's younger fraternal twin brother. He is a companion in the Mario games, and the character whom the second player controls in two-player sessions of many of the video games, though he occasionally rescues Mario, as seen in Mario is Missing and Luigi's Mansion. Super Mario Land 2-6 Golden Coins for the Game Boy saw the arrival of Wario, Mario's greedy counterpart, who is often Mario's antagonist or an antihero. Yoshi is a dinosaur whose species is also named Yoshi. They vary in color, though the original Yoshi is green. Yoshi serves as Mario's steed in games such as Super Mario World, and is depicted as an independent character in games like Super Mario Kart and Super Mario World 2. Yoshi's Island abilities. During the development of Donkey Kong, Mario was known as Jumpman. Jumping, both to access places and as an offensive move, is a common gameplay element in Mario games, especially the Super Mario series. By the time Super Mario RPG was released, jumping became such a signature act of Mario that the player was often tasked with jumping to prove to non-player characters that he was Mario. Mario's most commonly portrayed form of attack is jumping to stomp on the heads of enemies. First used in Super Mario Bros., this jump stomp move may entirely crush smaller enemies on the stage, and usually deals damage to larger ones, sometimes causing secondary effects. This attack often enables Mario to knock the turtle-like Koopa Troopas into or out of their shells, which can be used as weapons. Subsequent games have elaborated on Mario's jumping-related abilities. Super Mario World added the ability to spin jump, which allows Mario to break blocks beneath him. The Game Boy version of Donkey Kong allowed Mario to jump higher with consecutive jumps, and perform a back flip in Super Mario 64. Mario gains new jumping abilities such as these: a sideways somersault, a ground pound, which is a high-impact downward thrusting motion, and the wall kick, which propels him upwards by kicking off walls. Power-ups: Mario seen wearing the Tanuki suit. The suit is derived from the Japanese raccoon dog. Tanuki Mario uses items, which give him various powers, and differ between the games he is in. The first power-up Mario used was the hammer in Donkey Kong. Super Mario Bros. Introduced the basic three power-ups that have become staples for the series, especially the 2D games: the Super Mushroom, which causes Mario to grow larger, the Fire Flower, which allows Mario to throw fireballs, and the Starman, which gives Mario temporary invincibility. These powers have appeared regularly throughout the series. Throughout the series' history, there have been several kinds of mushroom power-ups, including the 1-Up Mushroom, which gives Mario an extra life, the Poison Mushroom, which causes Mario to either shrink or die, the Mega Mushroom, which causes Mario to grow very large, and the Mini Mushroom, which causes Mario to shrink. A reoccurring power-up throughout the series is an item that gives Mario the ability of flight. The first of this type was introduced in Super Mario Bros. 3. One power-up, which gives Mario a raccoon suit, is called the Super Leaf, while another is called the Tanuki suit, a transliteration of Tanuki, and grants Mario the ability to fly or turn into a statue. In Super Mario World, an item called the Cape Feather was introduced that gave Mario a cape. In Super Mario Land 2-6 Golden Coins, a carrot was available that gave Mario rabbit ears that allowed him to fly, and in Super Mario 64, Mario could acquire an item called the Wing Cap, which temporarily gave him the ability of flight. Super Mario Sunshine introduces a pump water spraying device named Flood, which abilities included spraying water and hovering. Super Mario Galaxy introduced new power-ups, including the Bee Mushroom, which turned Mario into a bee and allowed him to fly temporarily, the Boo Mushroom, which turned Mario into a ghost, allowing him to float and pass through walls, the Spring Mushroom, which encased Mario in a spring, allowing him to jump higher, and the Ice Flower, which allowed the player to temporarily walk on water and lava without sinking or taking damage. Super Mario Galaxy 2 introduced more power-ups, including the Cloud Flower, which allows Mario to create platforms in mid-air, and Rock Mario, which transforms Mario into a boulder that could be used to break through barriers. New Super Mario Bros. Wii updated the Ice Flower, which allows Mario to shoot ice balls that temporarily freeze enemies, and introduced the Propeller Mushroom, which allows him to fly, as well as the Penguin Suit, which allows Mario to easily traverse ice and swim through water in addition to shooting ice balls. Super Mario 3D Land introduced the Boomerang Flower, which allows Mario to throw boomerangs at nearby enemies, and the Statue Leaf, which allows Mario to turn to a statue. In New Super Mario Bros. U, a Super Acorn makes its debut. This transforms Mario to his new flying squirrel form, where he can glide and stick on walls. Super Mario 3D World introduced the Super Bell, which transforms Mario into his cat form, as well as a double cherry to make multiple copies of himself. Reception: critical response. Mario in Kungsbacka, Sweden. As Nintendo's primary mascot, Mario is widely considered to be the most famous video game character in history, and has been called an icon of the gaming industry. The Mario series of video games has sold more than 510 million copies, making it the best-selling video game franchise. Mario was one of the first video game character inductees at the Walk of Game in 2005, alongside Link and Sonic the Hedgehog. Mario was the first video game character to be honored with a wax figure in the Hollywood Wax Museum in 2003. In the 1990s, a national survey found that Mario was more recognizable to American children than Mickey Mouse. Mario has also been called the most recognizable figure in the gaming industry. Creator Shigeru Miyamoto has stated that Mario is his favorite out of all characters that he has created. Nintendo Power listed Mario as their favorite hero, citing his defining characteristics as his mustache, red cap, plumbing prowess, and his mushrooms in a poll conducted in 2008 by Oricon. Mario was voted the most popular video game character in Japan. Game Daily listed the unlikely hero on its top 25 video game archetypes, and used Mario as an example of this. It stated that in spite of the fact that he should have run out of energy through the first level, he kept going. Mario ranked 4th on Game Daily's top 10 Smash Bros. Characters list. Mario was 4th on Yugo's list of the top 100 heroes of all time. They also listed Mario's hat 21st on their list of the coolest helmets and headgear in video games, stating, "There's always somebody at your Halloween party wearing one." CNET listed him first on its list of the top 5 video game characters. He was voted 100th in IGN's top 100 villains for his appearance in Donkey Kong Jr., adding, "This Mario is a total jerk, holding Donkey Kong Jr.'s dad hostage," and he has also been elected by GamesRadar as the 90th most dastardly ne'er-do-wells villain in video games in their top 100. Legacy Mario has been established as a pop culture icon, and has starred in numerous television shows, comic books, and in a feature film he has appeared on lunchboxes, t-shirts, magazines, commercials notably, in a Got Milk commercial, in candy form, on shampoo bottles, cereal, badges, board games, and as a plush toy Nintendo produced a 60-minute anime film based on the original Super Mario Bros. Titled Super Mario Bros. Peachheim Kyushutsu Dai Sakusen, in 1986. Although this film has not been released outside Japan and has not been released on any home video format except VHS, the animated series The Super Mario Bros. Super Show featured a live-action series of skits which starred former WWF manager Captain Lou Albano as Mario and Danny Wells as Luigi. Mario appeared in a book series. The Nintendo Adventure Books Mario has inspired unlicensed paintings, performances on talent shows such as India's Got Talent, and short films, which have been viewed hundreds of thousands of times. The character has been present in a number of works created by third parties other than Nintendo, such as in the iOS and Android video game platform Panic, in which one of the purchasable skins is a reference to him. Many people and places have been named or nicknamed after Mario Bergsala, the distributor of Nintendo's products in the Nordic and the Baltic countries, as located at Mario's Gata 21 Mario's Street 21 in Kungsbacka, Sweden, named after Mario. Many sports stars, including Bundesliga football players Mario Götze and Mario Gomez, National Hockey League player Mario Lemieux, Italian footballer Mario Balotelli, and Italian cyclist Mario Cipollini have been given the nickname Super Mario. In the Spanish suburb of Zaragoza, in commemoration of Mario, a street was named Avenida de Super Mario Brothers. Mario's legacy is recognized by Guinness World Records, who awarded the Nintendo mascot, and the series of platform games he has appeared in, 7 world records in the Guinness World Records, Gamers Edition 2008. These records include best-selling video game series of all time, first movie based on an existing video game, and most prolific video game character, with Mario appearing in 116 distinct titles not including remakes or re-releases. Mario appeared in the 2016 Summer Olympics closing ceremony to promote the 2020 Summer Olympics in Tokyo. In his appearance, the Prime Minister Shinzo Abe became Mario to use a warp pipe planted by Doraemon from Shibuya Crossing to Maracana Stadium. References Carrot ABC, Nintendo's Shining Star, The History of Mario, GameCubicle retrieved August 23, 2008. Awards press release Elon Awards April 6, 2009 retrieved November 7, 2009. 2010. My Great Papa etc., etc. Yeah, first name Mario, last name Mario Yahoo. Carrot Super Mario Brothers Instruction Booklet Nintendo of America 1986. Nintendo 88-14-23 September 1996. Nintendo Magazine October 23, 2009 retrieved November 11, 2009. Retrieved June 3, 2009. 2008. Carrot HAL Laboratory December 3, 2001 Super Smash Bros. Melee Nintendo GameCube Nintendo. Retrieved January 23, 2010. Culture and Japanese Transnationalism Duke University Press P. Video Games, Yugocom. Yugocom retrieved March 21, 2011. Carrot Bergsala AB, contact page. Retrieved June 24, 2013. Quotations related to Mario at WikiQuote Mario at the Internet Movie Database Nintendo of America's official website for the Mario series Mario entry on Nintendo.com VE Mario franchise list of video games featuring Mario series main Super Mario Mario Kart Mario Party Mario Artist Mario vs. Donkey Kong genre educational games puzzle games racing games, role-playing games, sports games, spin-off Donkey Kong, Wario, Yoshi, LCD games, game. Luigi's Mansion Arcade, Mario Pinball Land, Super Princess Peach, Luigi's Mansion, Dark Moon, Captain Toad, Treasure Tracker, Mini Mario.